my family could never tell you what happened the day I